Let's make a Korean strawberry latte. It is perfect for warm days. It is tasty and easy to make. Here's everything you need. Start by cutting and washing some strawberries. Blend them, add a spoon of sugar, and cook. Let the syrup cool down before using it. Fill some of the syrup in a glass, add milk of choice, and this is optional, but you can add some ice cream for extra flavor. Done! 맛있게 드세요! I love you, have a lovely day! Bye!